Littlefinger is one of the most dangerous men in Westeros.
Did warn you not to trust me.
I'd risk everything to get what I want.
And what do you want? And if you succeed?
Name me Warden of the North.
Everything. Look around you. We're all liars here. And every one of us is better than you.
A man with no motive is a man no one suspects. Always keep your foes confused. If they don't know who you are...
Sansa, dear, this is Lord Baelish.
What you want, they can't know what you plan to do next.
I have only loved one woman. Only one. My entire life. I've loved you since I was a boy.
He's like a little brother to me, Ned. He would never betray my trust.
You betrayed Ned.
You've always been rather impressed with yourself, haven't you?
There's no justice in the world.
Oh, he is mine!
Not unless we make it. You loved your family. Given the opportunity, what do we do to those who've hurt the ones we love?
Avenge them.
Actually, I rather enjoy him. Here we stand.
I admire your industry.
It is flattering, really.
You feeling such dread at the prospect of me getting what I want.
Knowledge is power.
Chaos is a ladder.
Past is the past. The future is all that's worth discussing.
You're more beautiful than she ever was.
Lord Baelish.
Petyr.
Petyr. Lord Baelish.
Petyr. Call me Petyr.
You want her.
You want that privilege for yourself.
Lost your mind. Get out!
Seize him. Ned!
Ah, the Starks.
Lannis has made you one of the great lords of Westeros.
Titles do seem to breed titles.
Yet here you are in the North undermining them. Why gamble with your position?
Every ambitious move is a gamble.
Only the ladder is real.
My king!
The climb is all there is.
He would see this country burn if he could be king of the ashes.
As I said, I live to serve the realm.